She said, I want a lot of stuff.
Y'all gotta don't have to put sugar in mine. Well, I just use the cream. Some strong shit. That's why I haven't had a bar. I think the lunches to make the coffee too strong. Then you want to change. So me and Butch just use my creamer. They don't have no large ones.
And then
we have this side.
1 teaspoon. Just a teaspoon, yep. Of cinnamon.
Make sure you clean them off. And don't break them. I already got some that I need to fix.
1/2 teaspoon. Okay, actually let me get a paper.
That's just your cloth was a little strong.
Yeah, I think I lost count.
You did.
I'm just trying to get enough.
Excuse me. Should have just took the top off. See, look.
I get scared. I feel like a lot's going to come out.
I'll put the rest of that in there.
This?
Put it in there. All
right, and I'll make sure to wash those off. I did yesterday.
Uh-huh.
All right. Now we're going to mix again.
I love that guy. You know where I got that from, don't you?
What?
That's it. Talk about those apple, that apple thing. I think when you were working there.
Oh really?
Yeah.
When I was working there?
I think remember
it was
the
probably
Christmas
when
party. Remember they had the Christmas party that time you all came. New Toya.
All right. So this is what it looks like with the cinnamon in it, with the sunflower oil added. Yes, baby. Alright, now we're gonna work on the baking powder, flour, and baking soda. Baking soda, flour, and baking powder. Alright. I get cold fast, so I'm all cozied up. But for the baking powder, I'm putting 1.5 tablespoons. So let me get my paper towel again so everything doesn't get all over the counter. All right, so comes out a little fast. Yeah, I'll just tap it. All right, that is, so this is basically 1/2 tablespoon, so I know that I'm gonna have to be putting at least 3 of these in here. So here's my new bowl. That's 1/2 right there. So now I'm gonna do 1/2 tablespoon baking soda. Baking soda, 1/2 tablespoon. I don't wanna put too much baking soda or else the muffins will come out really tall. Like when we were back in school and we used to use baking soda to make eruptions. That's the cause. All right, and then we're gonna do 1/3 cup of 1/3 cup of flour. All right, I got the flour in here. Didn't record that, but I'm gonna go ahead and dump it with the banana, the ground cinnamon, the brown sugar and sunflower oil. Now we're gonna mix. We're gonna mix it. Make sure we get it very well blended. Spread some vegan butter. Actually, probably just let it sit and melt because they're hot enough.